I'm sure you loved Chris. But your sister's promiscuous behaviour must have driven you mad. I mean, perhaps one night in a cloud of rage, you had so much anger, you acted on it. Perhaps you made a mistake. You can tell me.
That was a great conspiracy theory.